వెల్కమ్ టు కాఫీస్ అండ్ మూవీస్. ఈ వీక్ మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు జెంటిల్మెన్ ఫేమ్ నివేదా థామస్. సో జెంటిల్మెన్ సక్సెస్తో క్లౌడ్ నైన్లో ఉన్నారు ప్రస్తుతం. సో తన పర్సనల్ ప్రొఫైల్ పంచుకోవడానికి మనతో పాటు ఉన్న నివేదా థామస్, అవరితో మాట్లాడదాం. హాయ్ నివేద.
హాయ్,
హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐమ్ డూయింగ్ గుడ్, మీరు ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
ఐఎమ్ గుడ్. సో జెంటిల్మెన్ సక్సెస్, డెబ్యూ మూవీ సక్సెస్ కొట్టారు. సో ఎట్లా ఫీల్ అవుతున్నారు? ఫస్ట్ తెలుగు మూవీనే హిట్తో స్టార్ట్ అయింది.
చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. జెంటిల్మెన్ కోసం నేను ఒక మంచి రెస్పాన్స్ నేను ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేశాను, బట్ ఇంత మంచి రెస్పాన్స్ నేను ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేయలేదు. అండ్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్లీ, ఈ క్యారెక్టర్ క్యాథరిన్కి ఇంత మంచి రెస్పాన్స్ ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ ఎక్స్పెక్ట్. సో ఐఎమ్ ఓవర్వెల్మ్డ్ అండ్ వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ.
సో తెలుగు ఇంత బాగా మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, తో మీరు చెన్నై నుంచి తమిళ్ మూవీస్ మలయాళం మూవీస్ చేస్తూ తెలుగులోకి వచ్చారు, తెలుగు ఇంత బాగా మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్ పాసిబుల్?
యాక్చువల్లీ నాకు ఒకే ఒక విషయం ఉంది, ఇఫ్ ఐఎమ్ డూయింగ్ సంథింగ్ ఐ హావ్ టు డూ ఇట్ విత్ 100% కన్విక్షన్. ఏం చేశాను యూ హ్యావ్ టు రెస్పెక్ట్ దట్. సో ఫనీగా చెప్తే, నేను ఇక్కడ వచ్చిన తర్వాత ఐ వాస్ ఎక్స్పెక్టింగ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ తమిళియన్స్ అండ్ మలయాళీస్, బికాస్ ఈ రోజు యూనో లైక్ దెర్ ఆర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నీషియన్స్ వర్కింగ్ ఎవ్రీవేర్ ఎల్స్. సో నేను ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేసి వచ్చాను. వచ్చిన తర్వాత చూస్తే ఎవ్రీబడీస్ టాకింగ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు. సో ఐ వాస్ లైక్, అమ్మో ఇది ఎలా నేను మేనేజ్ చేయాలి అని ఐ వాస్ థింకింగ్. సో దేర్ ఐ మేడ్ ఇట్ ద పాయింట్ దట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు స్పీక్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, అండ్ ఐ వాజ్ నాట్ యూనో స్కేర్డ్ అబౌట్ మేకింగ్ మిస్టేక్స్. సో అలాగే నేర్చుకుంటాను.
మీ పర్సనల్ ప్రొఫైల్లోకి వెళ్దాం. మీది కేరళ అని చెప్తున్నారు అండ్ చెన్నైలో బ్రాటప్ అని చెప్తున్నారు. సో డీటెయిల్గా చెప్పండి.
డీటెయిల్గా, ఐఎమ్ మలయాళీ బికాస్ మై పేరెంట్స్ ఆర్ మలయాళీస్. దే ఆర్ ఫ్రమ్ కన్నూర్ అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ చెరుపుర అండ్ కేరళ, బట్ ఐ వాస్ బోర్న్ అండ్ బ్రాటప్ ఇన్ చెన్నై. యా, సో నేను ఒక మలయాళీ తమిళ్ తెలుగు అమ్మాయిని.
సో మీకు బాగా ఇష్టమైన ప్లేస్ అండ్ కేరళ?
దట్స్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు సే, బికాస్ కేరళ ఇస్ హోమ్ టు మీ, చెన్నై ఇస్ ఆల్సో హోమ్ టు మీ, అండ్ now Hyderabad is also home to me.
So diplomatic answers.
Oh no, I'm being very 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 frank andi. Ippudu Hyderabad is like pakka home to me.
Ante ide first time meer Hyderabad?
Yeah. Before nenu oka 50 or so days I spent here for this film.
So I Hyderabad.
Oh, chaala baagundi. I really like this place. Actually Nani and Srini keep making jokes saying become a neighbor, please come and you know, just you'll have to shift to Hyderabad soon. I'm like, I don't mind actually, because I like Hyderabad.
So movie chusanu nenu, acting Nani tho poti ga chesaru,
and thank you so much.
Chaala stages meda meer Nani ni appreciate chestu chusanu nenu, Kamalhasan tarvata Nani ni chusanu ani cheppi. So what anta of course Nani natural actor. So meeku baaga nachindi enti Nani lo?
Nani as an actor is definitely my favorite after Kamal Haasan sir, because nenu previous movie Kamal Haasan sir so to pani chesanu, Papanasam chesanu Kamal sir to. So the kind of conviction I saw in Kamal Haasan sir, I kind of saw the same childlike enthusiasm in Nani. And nenu actually Nani ki pedda fan ni from a very long time. I've seen all his films and I really like.
How come aina telugu ante dubbed movies chusaru?
Telugu matram kadu, I saw right from Veppamani oka film ochindi tamil lo. Aa film Marevarum Aruguri ani oka song undi
telugu lo.
Yeah, telugu lo. Yeah, correct. So aa song na favorite song. So after seeing that, I was like, wait, this is really nice. And then I went back, I saw Ashta Chamma and then Pilla Zamindar and everything. I've seen almost all his films. So nenu the way he acts, I'm a big fan. I've seen Bale Bale Magar Boy 5 times straight back to back. So I personally love the way he acts, and as a person I have a lot of respect for him now. Yeah.
And meer Kamal Haasan garu tho work chesaru.
Yeah.
He is your favorite actor in Tamil. So etla anipinchindi ayantho work chesin tarvata mee perspective anna marinda, ante aalochana theere anna marinda?
Naaku inka clarity ochindi. And asal acting ante ఏంటి అండ్ హౌ మచ్ ఆఫ్ కన్విక్షన్ ఐ కుడ్ ఈవెన్ మోర్ గివ్ టు యాక్టింగ్ అని నాకు ఐ హ్యావ్ అ క్లియర్ పిక్చర్ నౌ. అండ్ కమల్ హాసన్ సార్ ఇస్ నాట్ జస్ట్ మై ఫేవరెట్ యాక్టర్, ఐ హవ్ గ్రోన్ అప్ వాచింగ్ హిమ్. వెన్ ఎవ్రీబడి టాక్ అబౌట్ ఐ రియలీ లైక్ మెరిల్ స్ట్రీప్ అండ్ కేట్ విన్స్లెట్ అండ్ స్కార్లెట్ జోహాన్సన్, ఐ లైక్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్. బట్ వెన్ ఐఎమ్ థింకింగ్ ఆఫ్ వెన్ ఐమ్ లుకింగ్ వెన్ ఐమ్ సీయింగ్ ది ఆస్కర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ దట్, ఐఎమ్ థింకింగ్ మ్యాన్ ఐ గాట్ టు వర్క్ విత్ కమల్ హాసన్ సార్. ఐ మీన్ దీస్ ఆస్కర్స్ డోంట్ లుక్ లైక్ యూ నో లైక్ అ బిగ్ 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 డీల్. యూ నో ఇట్స్ లైక్ we have somebody just you know close to us who's representing cinema at a level in which people you know dream of doing. So Kamal sir has taught me a lot. I've learned a lot from Kamal sir, I think, to put it the right way. And I've it was such a beautiful experience 40 days, we finished. It's one of Kamal sir's most, you know, I think, fastest finishes for a film. He completed the, we completed the shoot in 40
and
days.
And a blockbuster too.
Yeah, yeah. And it was one of, it's one of the most closest scripts that are to my heart. And I loved playing the role Selvi. How much Kamal sir helped me with education. And, you know, in every film I do, there is some lesson I learn. And with this film, I was 110% sure that my parents brought me up well, and the fact that they told me education is as important as this, this is as important as that. They never told me this is bigger or that is bigger. They were like, take both together, it will be difficult, but we're there to support you. Mm. That's all. The same thing I got from Kamal sir too. Kamal sir taught me how important education is, and Gautami ma'am, both of them. They have been like father-mother figures to me. Mm. You know, they are still in touch, they still... I promise them basically that I will make them proud, and every step further on, I keep that in mind.
So, Malayalam, Tamil, Telugu, mood industry chooses, sir. So, meek baga nachna actors every mood industries lo, one by one.
My favorite actors in each of these industry, Lalettan in Malayalam cinema, Mohanlal, Tamil cinema, Kamal Haasan sir, and Telugu cinema, Nani.
Nani?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, you wanted me to say one, so yeah.
Alright, alright. So, ee movie lo, gentleman movie lo, nenu chusindaithe ee movie okate. Indulo Catherine role, first ante oka general girl, man, girl next door la untundi. Aa tarvata tana kavalsina vyakti pai kosam revenge teechukune character. So, Niveda bayata ela untundi? What kind of girl she is?
Niveda is not someone who keeps running around in the road, in the middle of the road, and you know, she's trying to run behind vehicle, but... she is like Catherine Cook a backstory on the actually the beauty about this film or any Mohan Krishna Indraganti film is any characters ki while kavalsina importance is there. It's not who's the hero, who's the villain, who's the heroine, who's the supporting actress.
No distinction in leda akada.
Yeah, it's never like that in Mohan sir's films, and it's always about the characters in the film, and especially in this film all these characters make the film on totality. So if you remove one person from it, it's like a puzzle, there's and then there's you know, the story can't proceed further.
Obviously.
So on that aspect, Catherine has a beautiful backstory. I kind of visualize Catherine this way. She is a very outspoken female, but she doesn't, she's somebody, she's very romantic at heart, but she doesn't open up to everybody. She needs to find somebody of that wavelength to open up. She doesn't, she's not a chatterbox who, you know, like just simply wants to keep talking to anybody. She's a very 21st century girl. She is a VFX artist, and you know, she knows exactly what she's doing. But the beauty about her is she must have lost her parents at a, she lost her parents at a very young age. And she's seen a lot of difficulties in life at a very young age. That kind of, you know, when people see and, you know, experience difficulties at a younger age, they kind of become strong from the inside. That is Catherine.
That is Catherine.
So, that is Catherine. Mm. So, Niveda is, she is a little like that only, actually. She doesn't open up to people who she's not comfortable with, or not to say not comfortable with, or I take some time to open up. I don't talk too much to people I don't know. And just like how Catherine is, I can see different situations based on different times, and I can adapt to places pretty quickly. So, yeah, she is close to Niveda.
Right. Meeru chala chinna age lo child artist ga career start chesaru cinema industry lo.
Yeah.
So detail ga cheppandi in age lo meeru career start chesaru etla start ayindi?
My first film modatti cinema was in Malayalam. Nenu child artist ga I did that film. It released in 2008. 8 lo release ayindi aa film. It was the film was called Verdi Oru Bharya. I played Jayaram and Gopika's daughter. So, our time lo naaku, I had no idea. Nenu em cheyali, ela cheyali, you know, evarto, what I'm doing, am I, how to act, I don't know anything. Mm. So, vellin tarvata, I had a detailed narration. Akku Akbar was the director. He narrated the story to me in detail, and that was the first time that one experience taught me so much. From that age on, I've only been choosing films based on its script. So I listen to the story first. If I like it, I say okay to it.
Eight agent time, meeku oha telusu undadu bahusa.
I knew it. I don't know how or why. my dad always keeps saying, you know, when you were 8 years old, you sounded like you were 80 years old. So nenu maatladatappudu, I think he always kept on saying, you know, you're growing up too fast, you're so matured, you know, nu maatladatappudu na amma maatladalaga undi and all that. So I used to be, I think, very understanding from a very young age.
Yeah, reason valla inta chinna age lo inni movies chestu still you are pursuing your architecture.
Yeah, that is also something which is it's all about the lifestyle and the way you're brought up. Right from a young age, I have been doing both of this together. Nenu act chesinappudu, I'll only go to school like 2 days a month or something.
How did you balance?
It was very difficult, but I could not think of fame as a big deal at all. I never thought of a success as a very big deal, or success was not something that was too sweet that I ran behind
it. First movie succeeded.
It was a blockbuster. Verdi Urubaria was a blockbuster.
That's awesome.
And I received a state award for that film. And none of these things kind of made me think, okay, this is cool, let's just do this. As soon as that, in fact, I came to know I received my state award from my principal. He was watching this news channel in his office, and then I remember all teachers running to me and saying, Niveda, you know, you received this award. And I was like, wow. And
that was a great feeling, right?
It was an amazing feeling. Yeah. I was feeling so happy. I remember
all class lo first rank vachi ledha sports lo first prize vastene chala great ga feel avutundi.
Yeah. To know this from school, it was amazing. And to know it from my principal, who has been so supportive. Nenu rendu rojule nenu oka 1 month lo rendu rojule I'll go to school. School velletappudu he should be like the principal, his name is Brother George. So he should be like, homework chesara, chaduktunara, all that. He's like, eppudu shoot velthunar malli. I'm like, brother, I need to be here at least twice a day.
Twice.
So he was so supportive, and all those things added on as a more like a, it was like I get to do something else which I never saw people around me do. I got to act in films, but doing films was not like a, you know, it was not like a big deal, or it was in a different world or anything. I grew up in both these worlds together, so much together, that I can't not do one of this. Nenu ippudu architecture, I chose architecture, but even though it is so time consuming and difficult, I cannot stop acting. Even though I'm acting and then I'm giving good hits here, I can't stop not, you know, study. So both of these need to go hand in hand for me, no matter how difficult it gets.
So ippudu meeru university lo chadutunnaru.
Yeah.
At your college.
Yeah.
So akkada nunchi etlanti support undi? And 13 movies chesaru probably meeru.
Yeah.
If I'm not wrong.
No.
So anni movies chesin tarvata oka following untundi.
Yeah, the following is always there, really, because
that age.
Yeah, Malayalam chesetappudu, I did my first film as a heroine when I was in 9th standard. So, but the character demanded me to be like a 21-year-old. So, all those things never came to me like, ayyo, ila, how do I do it? Ippudu em cheyali, e homework cheyali? Ala oka thought ledu, but I was just like, okay, this character sounds really interesting, nenu baga cheyali, that's all. And I had a vision in mind, and I always brought that out. That's all. But whenever there is homework necessary, whenever it's required, I also do that, which I kind of learnt at a later stage in life. When I was in grade 11 and 12, I learnt that. But yeah, when I did my first film, Chapa Kurishan Yoka film Chesanu, as a heroine in Malayalam, with that, there was a huge fan following. There was too much. But it was too, I was too young to understand all that. I was like, okay, cool. People are wishing me and I'm happy about it. Even now I take it the same way. People are wishing me and I'm happy about it. But I know how much they like me, how much they like my work. And then I kind of thought it's
colleges lo maamulga andanga unna ammayiki following chaala untundi. You are beautiful and you are a celebrity. So how do you feel? Elanti
actually nenu when I go back to college andi, I keep the not the celebrity, the actor in me aside. Actor akkada ledu. It's only Niveda, the student Niveda, the friend Niveda, the Niveda. My friends can't see me as an actor. When they see me on screen, they're like, they can't see me there as an actor. They only see me as me. You know, they're like, ninnu ala chudaniki konni difficult ga undi. I'm like, I take it as a compliment, because I don't want people to, you know, like think, okay, this is that or that is this. Both are there, but it goes hand in hand. But I am a student back there, and I don't take the tag of a celebrity or an actor. I don't take it along. And at home, I'm a daughter. Here, I'm an actor. So I don't let anything else cross path.
Parents nunchi etlanti support untundante at the age of 8 antene huge support undane ardham avutundi. So now ippudu it's different heroine roles chestunaru and different world. So etla undi parents nunchi etlanti support untundi?
Nenu oka decision if I'm taking a decision, I'm solely responsible for it, and the final word is always mine. My parents and I, we discuss about the film and we discuss about the script, but am I doing it or not ani nene decide chestanu. I actually, more than, you know, me saying thanks to them for introducing me into film, filmdom and all this, I have to thank them for keeping me rooted in studies and planting that seed in my mind that both of this is equally important. So ippudu evaraina adigithe I can still, now I can come out from that circle as a third person point of view nunchi, and I can see, and I can also say, yeah, I mean, it could have been the other way around too. At a young age I started acting, I could have, I got like 6-7 offers, I could have done 6-7 films, but I couldn't because I had to go back to school, I had to go back and study.
Nenu anta gap theesukodan kaaranam only study, sir.
Ante, yeah, it was actually, nenu ippu Chaba Kurish was a super hit, and after that I took a 1 year gap for my 10th, but that was not planned. 10th kosam I just took, but when I came back, my fans, they kind of, they are very different from the others only, because they always knew that, you know, whether they knew it or not, they were always okay with me disappearing for some time and coming back. They always accepted me the same way they did with my first film. So thanks to my parents is an understatement. I can't just thank them and stop there. They've done a lot for me, and they are the reason why I'm here. But yeah, thanks to them, because they've been supporting me through both of these, which has been pretty difficult.
So intlo etla untaru mummy daddy toti kitchen loku veltara, like
yeah, of course I cook I adu ila separate differentiate chesi cheptene na konjam alavatledu, because I do this like every other girl at home. I have to do these things. I have to keep my room clean, I have to sweep or mop the house, I do it. I have to wash vessels, I do it. I have to wash my own plate.
A food request, and Kerala ante that's different cuisines, and Tamil Nadu lo
manaki I'm a foodie, so I like all kinds of food. I love all kinds of food, but I can't cook all kinds of food too well, but I can make biryani, I can definitely survive.
Meantime lo em chestu untaru Niveda?
Naaku time un yeah, ikkada nunchi vellin tarvata I have to get back to college again. But after coming back from college, nenu I go to my badminton class.
Badminton class,
yeah.
No, I'm talking about the hangout with friends and...
No, I'm not a too much hanging out, mall lo velli, chumma tirugatam, that, I don't like that.
Okay.
If, you know, it's like, you know, just a leisurely walk at night, talking and getting to know more about what's going on, that I like. Just sitting at one place, having a cup of coffee and talking ante, I really like. But chumma hanging out to buy things, shopping, oh, chala baundi, teeskonta, no, I don't like that.
Favorite destination?
Destination, Kerala is one of my favorite destinations, because every time I go there, I feel...
God's own country.
Yeah, I feel too much at home and I just don't want to come back.
Meer architect ga chestunnaru and movies kuda parallel ga theesukunnaru.
Chaduktunnanu architect inka.
Yeah, pursuing it.
Yeah.
And actor ga kuda parallel ga run chestunnaru.
Yeah.
So, future lo, architect ga settle aipotharu ledante actor ga undipothu?
I won't settle into just one of it, and I will definitely do
malli adi kuda parallel ga career.
Yeah, adi kuda rendu parallel ga, you can cheyochu kada.
Yeah, you can do it. Yeah,
yeah, cheyochu, but I am pretty sure I will dedicate couple of my years for cinema. Like I will definitely.
What kind of role mee mind lo emunnunda ilanti role chesthe so far ippudu varaku chusina vaatlo ilanti role chesthe?
Okay, oka role kaadandi naaku ippudu oka dream role adigithe naaku anni role cheyali adhe na dream. I have to do all kinds of roles. I would like to, you know, like
ante ippudu me movies chustu untaru, so oka role chudagane va ilanti role chesthe super untundi.
I would actually, I like Tanu Vajmanu returns lo,
okay.
Kangana chesina Kangana role, Haryanvi bhasha, the way she spoke that, I really like that. And Bajirao Mastani lo Deepika's character, and Barfi lo Priyanka's character, all these characters I kind of think, you know, if how would I have done it ani I always think. It's they've done such a beautiful job, and that's why the film is doing well. So I would think how I would have approached that character. So That way I.
So movies anagane glamour show anedi kanapadutundi manaki. Enta kadana kanapadutundi. So future lo meer chese projects lo glamour show, skin show undi. Cheyali anante what do you say? What is your definition about glamour?
See, I don't like to even define that, but I can say that glamour is very subjective. Ippudu gentleman lo what do you think? Was it glamorous?
Of course not, but our character atla
undali. You're saying of course not, right? Yeah. There were so many Twitter tweets saying the glamour quotient she brought to this film was.
I mean, my definition. I mean,
yeah, it's your opinion. No. Okay, see, now this is like different extremes, yeah, right? Course. So many people were like, the glamour quotient she brought to this film was unbelievable.
Glamour in terms of skin show is different, glamour in terms of...
No, glamour itself is a very, very different term according to me. Glamour, what is glamour? Glamour is not skin show. Skin show is something else. That is, nobody wants that. When you say glamour, it could mean sexy. When you say glamour, it could mean beautiful. Everybody is beautiful, right? But what do you mean by glamour? That is very subjective. Glamour is a very safe word, you know, that is covering up so many terms, beauty, sexy or whatever. But when a filmmaker says glamorous role, it's very different nowadays. I don't know if nobody has ever approached me saying, you know, but thank God, so far I've had such amazing, amazing technicians and actors who's approached me with films. Ever nato cheppaledu in the beginning saying idoka chala glamorous role andi this and that. No, nobody has approached me that way. But my definition of glamour is what I can't even define glamour. Glamour is just beauty.
Skin show jayals hoste etla.
I will do it.
Thank you very much, Niveda Thomas.
Hey, thank you so much. Thank you for having me here.
Thank you very much. It's our pleasure. And all the best. Malli maroka Telugu movie lo ilage kalavalani.
Definitely.
Acting ilage mechukovalani
cheptunnanu. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.